everyone. In this video, we are going to discuss some problem on product rule, division rule, and couple of basic sums in differentiation integration. So, basic sum in differentiation right now. Suppose your y is equals to root over of 1 minus sine 2x divided by 1 plus sine 2x. And we need to calculate, we need to prove rather, dy dx plus 6 square pi by 4 minus x is equals to 0. So whenever you will get any term like 1 minus sine 2x by 1 plus sine 2x, and that is also under root. First, don't go for any differentiation, first simplify. So what is simplify? Sine 2x, what's the formula of sine 2x you know? Sine 2x formula you know, that is minus 2 sine x cos x, right? And can I write by 1 as sine square x plus cos square x? So if you write cos square x plus sine square x, the formula we are getting, that is a minus b whole square, right? In the denominator, the formula will be similar way, cos square x plus sine square x plus 2 sine x cos x. And the formula is cos x minus sine x whole square in the numerator, and in the denominator it is cos x plus sine x whole square. We have to find out the root of this. So ultimately it will be cos x minus sine x divided by cos x plus sine x. Right? So after this, what I have to do, just check. Again we need to apply the concept of trigonometry. So y equals to cos x plus sine x, or rather cos x minus sine x, I'm sorry. Cos x minus sine x divided by cos x plus sine x. Whenever you will see this type of sum, first what you will do, you will divide by cos x. What will happen if you divide by cos x? It will become 1 minus sine x by cos x, which is tan x, divide by 1 plus tan x. Right? So now we have to organize in such a way we can get the formula of tan. Tan of a minus b, you know that tan a minus tan b. So this 1 can we write as tan pi by 4, and this will remain as tan x. The formula is tan a minus tan b, then 1 plus tan a tan b. So tan pi by 4, as it's 1, I can multiply here. So y is becoming tan of pi by 4 minus x, right? Now if I will differentiate with respect to x, your dy dx, check, dy dx will be d dx of tan pi by 4 minus x. And what is d dx of tan pi by 4 minus x? That is 6 square pi by 4 minus x into d dx of this portion, chain rule, d dx of tan x, 6 square x into d dx of this portion. What is d dx of pi by 4? D dx of pi by 4 is 0, and d dx of minus x, that is minus 1. So it will be dy dx equals to minus of 6 square this. So dy dx plus 6 square pi by 4 minus x equals to 0. That we had to prove, right? Next sum is, suppose y equals to root x plus 1 divided by root x. And we have to prove 2x dy dx plus y equals to 2 root x. So first line, y equals to x to the power half plus x to the power minus half, right? Now differentiate with respect to x. What will be your dy dx? Your dy dx will be d dx of half, d dx of x to the power n. Formula is, d dx of x to the power n formula is n into x to the power n minus 1, right? So it will be d dx of x to the power n into x to the power n minus 1. And what will be this one? N into x to the power n minus 1, right? Now check, in the proof, it is required 2x into dy dx. So what I will do, I will multiply this dy dx by 2x. So 2x into dy dx will be 2x into 1 by 2x to the power half minus 1 minus half x to the power minus half minus 1 into 2x. So if I multiply this 2 and 2 will be cancelled out, this 2 and 2 will be cancelled out. Now check, one multiplication. what will be ax into x to the power half minus 1? We know power will be added. So if I add the power, it will be x to the power 1 plus half minus 1. So it will be x to the power half only minus x to the power minus half minus 1. So if I add again, this minus 1 and plus 1 will be cancelled out. So it will become x to the power minus half, right? So now if I add this line and this line, what I will get? 2x dy dx plus y is equals to x to the power half minus x to the power minus half plus x to the power half plus x to the power minus half, right? So this portion will be cancelled out. 1 minute. So this thing will be cancelled out. It will become 2x to the power half. Hence the answer will be 2 root x. Right? So that we had to prove. Now couple of more sums on chain rule just for your practice if I'll do here. Dx of root over of tan root x. So I will remember this formula, dx of root x, over there only I have done. It will be 1 divided by 2 root x. Just use the formula, you will get it. So first, in this sum, it will be ddx of root x. What's the formula? Ddx of root x is 1 divided by 2 root x into ddx of x. What is ddx of x? Ddx of x will be 1 divided by tan root x into ddx of x. Ddx of tan x. Now ddx of tan x, we know it is 6 square x. Into again ddx of root x will come here. So 1 divided by 2 tan root x into 6 square root x into 1 divided by 2 root x. Another chain rule formula I have received from my students. So I am going to solve it here only. So please, whenever you have any problem in chain rule formula, please let me know here in the comment box so that I can solve it for you. Suppose we need to find out ddx of sine of cos of root over of x plus 1. So first thing is that, what is ddx of sine x? That is cos x, right? So ddx of sine x is cos x into ddx of this portion x. So what is now ddx of cos x? Ddx of cos x is minus sine x, right? So cos root over of x plus 1 into ddx of cos x will be minus x into ddx of root x plus 1. So ddx of root x plus 1, that is ddx of root x. So cos root x plus 1 minus sine root x plus 1 into ddx of root x is 1 divided by 2 root x. Here you don't need, but still ddx of root x is 1 divided by 2 root x, and it should be into ddx of x. What is ddx of x? That is 1, and ddx of 1, this is 0. So this will be your final answer. Just make sure you will keep on bracket here, otherwise it look like this minus this. So minus will go in front, minus sine into x into this, into cos of cos, rather not cos, into this, divide by 2 into root over of x plus 1. Please use this comment box to write your more problem so that I can solve it for you. Thank you.